know, I've heard pets are supposed to calm a soul. Feels true.
Chimera field units, what's your status?
You hanging in there, Bruce? We need to work on our communication. You'd be surprised how many fights can be won in a matter of seconds. Hey, Doc. How's the big guy?
Behaving, thank you.
Hello, Banner. Don't worry. As long as this world falls under my protection, you've nothing to fear.
You ever wonder what the Avengers will look like in 40, 50 years?
I would like to know who I would be in charge of.
You?
No. Cap's probably still gonna be in charge.
So what happened in Utah?
Lucky the Avengers showed up.
But why is it always my apples?
Because nobody else brings their own lunch.
Okay, fair. But hasn't, like, every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent seen you shoot an apple off someone's head by now? I'm pretty sure they have.
Oh, they have. I'm touring the anthill next.
Good, Hammer. Stay. There.
You don't need a new outfit, but you definitely want one, right? Too bad. Maybe next time?
Doctor.
Dr. Banner.
Mr. Stark wanted this yesterday.
Got it.
We're faster than.
This stuff could explode. Do you really want me rushing?
You returned to the Chimera before anyone else.
I wanted answers. And turns out they weren't there.
Is the trauma of revisiting that place what made you turn?
Partly. Also realizing the limits of my own intelligence.
Avengers, the Resistance has located one of AIM's cloning labs. Scientist Supreme's goal is to create an army of our worst enemies. I'm sure you'll agree that we can't let that happen. We need to take down whatever foe she's resurrected, or we'll be faced with a daunting problem. Can I count on you to help?
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
Disappointed it's over.
Thank you.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
They're not unbeatable!
Location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do.
That's all she wrote, kids.
Using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you. Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
Ugh. proud of me.
Is it over?
Let's go.